If you have installed a Flux Center and are using it for the first time, here are a few guidelines. Currently, you are looking only at Flux applications, Spat Revolution, Pure Analyzer, and Studio Session Analyzer. These are actual applications. You can, from this page, actually go for an update, choose an earlier version, or actually uninstall the application completely. But let's now hit the preference page, top right, and let's look at the install options available to you. Here are different plugin formats, VST, AAX, AU, Waves, and AX Venue. And with these option checkbox, you can decide which plugins will be available to you on the main page. If you are, for example, interested only on the AAX Venue qualified installers, you'll be selecting that box. And now by going back to the main page, we're only seeing everything that's relevant to the actual AAX Venue. You can scroll down the list up and down, but quite easily here, you can actually start to filter. If I'm actually writing SPAT, I only see plugins or application related to SPAT. Same goes on for the Pure tools or to actually any product and bundles. Great way to filter. Another little trick is using the command key and the click. So command clicking on multiple actual plugins will allow me to install them in a batch. I can actually go right ahead here, press the update, and you're actually going to be seeing all the downloads happens right away and the installer asking me for a little password, and here we are. Those plugins are being installed and you are set. Hope you enjoyed this session. See you soon.